Japan Center, as I say, previously known as the Japanese Cultural Trade Center, had opened in 1968. The official opening of the center occurred on March 28th, 1968, and the very first Cherry Blossom Festival took place immediately afterward on March 29th, 30th, and 31st, 1968.